This study evaluated the performance of a standard AGRDT in a population of a major hospital in northern Ghana. The study found that the AGRDT had a low sensitivity and specificity under real-life conditions in Africa. This suggests that further research is needed to determine whether or not these types of tests can be used effectively in African countries.
This article was authored by Alhassan Abdul-Mumin, Abdulai Abubakari, Faith Agbozo, and others.